Hi guys, it's Marty here, and in this video we're going to be covering how to change our WordPress password. So if we can access the WordPress dashboard, we just need to click into Users on the left. Then we're going to hover over our username and click Edit. Now we can scroll down to the bottom and click Set New Password. Then we can enter our new password in here and click Update Profile at the bottom. And once it's been updated, our password will be successfully changed. Or if we don't actually know our password to log in and change it, we need to visit the login page for our site. To do this, we just need to click into our domain name at the top. Then after it, we're going to type /wp-admin. And then hit enter on our keyboard to visit the page. Then here we're going to click where it says lost your password. Enter our email address into this box and click get new password. Now we just need to open up our email inbox, click the link in this email and create our new password. And now we can log in using the new password. So that's us at the end of this video, and that was how to change our WordPress password. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.